Hey, it's 5:30. Happy Monday, sisters. Good morning, good morning. With the start of the new week, kind of just want to give us some time, some space to ease into the week and also bring a little bit of energy towards the end of class. So we'll be focusing more on breath work, a lot of intention in terms of noticing, pausing and just allowing whatever comes, whatever is here, to allow yourself to be with them. So on that note, let's go ahead and come into a comfortable seated position. You can either sit on a block, which I tend to like to do so that your hips are higher than your thighs, so you can lengthen and soften your thighs down towards the earth. And at the same time, feeling that lengthening through the back of your spine, all the way to the crown of your head. And when you're at a comfortable seated position, let's go ahead, take a big exhale out through the mouth and soften your eyes, or you can draw your gaze down, or you can completely close them. Sit up nice and tall. And place your left hand on your heart and your right hand on your abdomen. And continue to just allow yourself to arrive into this moment as you are. Begin to tune your awareness inward. Start to notice the rhythm of your breath. Maybe noticing with each inhale the rise of your belly into your palm. And with each exhale, the softening as you hug and bring the palms into your heart. Continue just notice here and take this moment to recognize the space. Recognize this opening and allow yourself to acknowledge all that is here and be. Noticing that in this moment, this quietness, the stillness might bring things up. And once more, can you trust that inner wisdom that whatever arises has a purpose? And that whatever you are feeling or noticing, once more, can you be exactly where you are? Breathing in, and as you exhale, soften your jaw, your shoulders down away from your ears. Taking a moment to recognize that inner wisdom. That is your compass. No matter how hard you've forced things in the past, there's that inner knowing that maybe this is not meant to be. And when things feel right, you know that they feel right. You know that this is the way. Take a moment here to breathe. And trust that in this moment, everything you are experiencing, without putting any label as good or bad, just noticing and recognizing that it is bringing you to where you are exactly meant to be. Breathe, feel, listen, and notice. Once more, can you be with what's in your mind here without needing to create friction And instead, trust that this is all part of your evolution and transformation. As you're sitting here, you're already evolving. You're already transforming. Take another full breath in and a big open mouth sigh out. Allow your hands to slowly come down and rest on your lap. And take a moment to acknowledge how you feel. Once more, can you be in this moment as you are? Recognizing that, or maybe even asking yourself a question, have there been instances or experiences where you've tried to negotiate yourself out, but it keeps coming back? This is because your deep insight intuition is constantly guiding you back. So notice that inner compass and allow yourself to trust it, follow it. And by trusting it, you're trusting yourself. And that is the ultimate self-love. Take a deep breath in. Feel yourself lift up and staying tall and lifted. Exhale, feeling yourself come back to your inner home inside. Slowly, when you're ready, go ahead and open your eyes. Take another full breath in and a big exhale out. Let's go ahead, bring your hands onto your knees, and then begin to roll clockwise here. And I'm just noticing as you inhale, roll forward, exhale as you hinge back. And noticing your sit bones from one side to another. Continue to breathe in and out. And then perhaps making it a little bit more dynamic, breathing in and out. Again, allow yourself to come back to this breath. And then let's go ahead and alternate directions counterclockwise. Inhale as you move forward, exhale as you move out. You can keep your eyes closed if that feels good. Nobody is watching. We're all tuning in. And again, just check in. Can you be with what's here? A couple more times here. And on your next inhale, let's pause at the center. Inhale, full breath in. Hold that breath. And slowly exhale out. Let's inhale our heart forward. Exhale, doming your chin to chest. Seated cat cow. Inhale. And exhale. And exhale. Let's make it a little bit more dynamic as you inhale and exhale. Make it a little bit faster. Inhale and exhale. We're beginning to warm up our body. And again, you can keep your eyes closed here. And once more, if this is new to you, allow whatever experiences, whatever sensations arise. But can you be with it without needing to label it as weird, good, or bad? And maybe that's okay if you do. But just give yourself this moment to experience. Inhale, exhale. Noticing the energy building up from the base of your spine. Heart forward, open chest. Notice your breath. Couple more breaths here. Just notice your body starting to warm up as you make it a little bit faster. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. 5, 4, 3, 2, One. Inhale, neutral, all the way up. Hold the breath at the very top. Soften your shoulders. Hold the breath. Hold it. Hold. And then slowly release. Let's go ahead and bring our hands into cactus. Point your fingers and thumbs together. Set it nice and tall. Inhale, twist to your left. Exhale to your right. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Like a little windmill. Can you make it a little faster? Windmills are used to generate energy. So as we're simulating this motion, just take notice, generating the heat from ground up. Staying tall and lifted, open heart. Stand up. Couple more. Feeling the energy build. Pause at the center. Inhale fully. Hold that breath. Hold it. Hold. And slowly release and exhale. Staying with that sensation of the exhale. Go ahead. Inhale, shoulders shrug up and down. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. And that's okay. Start to make it a little bit more dynamic. Again, tune inward to that inner sensation. Trust yourself. Allow yourself to experience. If you have your mouth open, maybe close and breathe in and out through the nose. Couple more times. Five. Four, three, two, one. Inhale, hold that breath. Shrug your shoulders all the way up. Hold the breath at the very top. Hold it. And exhale, slowly release. Keeping your eyes closed, maybe stay here for a moment. Taking notice. Maybe drawing your chin down and back. Take another full breath in and open mouth side out. Slowly, if you have your eyes closed, you can open them or keep them closed. Let's come and meet in tabletop here. Stacking your wrists over knees, underneath your shoulders, knees hip width apart. Press the tops of your feet down as you drop your belly, raise the tailbone, and gaze up towards the sky, spreading your collarbones wide. Take a moment. Breathe in here and exhale. Doming the chin to chest, doming that spine, tucking your tailbone. And then inhale back to cow. And exhale, cat. Go ahead and just move with your breath. Noticing the sensations in the top of your head, down to your neck, your low back, out through your toes. Inhale, let's come to neutral tabletop. Tuck your toes and gently bring your hips up and back. Come into your first downward dog of the morning. Take any shifts you need, maybe walk your dog, let your head hang. Take a big full breath in and open mouth side out. Bend your right knee, lengthening your left, holding here, pausing in the moment. Checking in, tuning in. Everything that you need is already inside of you. Let's go ahead and straighten the right leg, bend into your left leg. Pause here. Continue to push and lengthen your spine by drawing your hip up and back. Take another full breath in. And exhale. Bending both knees, just holding your knees here, push the earth away as you continue to lengthen the spine. And then gently walk your hands back towards your feet and come into a forward fold. Take your time, there's no hurry. Grabbing opposite elbows, keeping the knees slightly bent. Hang here in ragdoll and sway side to side. And can you surrender a little bit more into this pose here? Letting your neck hang. Maybe softening your low back a little bit more. On your next inhale, bring your hands, both hands to your hips, and slowly rise all the way up. Get up nice and tall, release your hands along your side, palms facing up. Inhale the arms wide, sweep up towards the sky, gaze up, high mountain. And let's go ahead, grab your right wrist with your left hand, and then side bend over to the left. Opening up the side body. Can you draw that top shoulder up and back? Breathe here. Exhale back to center. And then grabbing the opposite wrist, dive over to the other side. Holding here, pausing. Inhale back to center. And then exhale, swan dive down, forward fold. And then walk yourself into your high plank. Release the knees down and lower all the way down to your stomach. Beautiful. Inhale, let's come into baby cobra, keeping the elbows bent. Baby cobra, draw your heart forward and feel your shoulder blades lengthen down to the back of your spine. Take a full breath here. And as you exhale, draw your hips up and back, come into your downward facing dog. Walk your dog here. And then gently walk your hands back towards your feet into a forward fold. Inhale, bring your hands to your hips and slowly rise all the way up. Beautiful. Release your hands alongside mountain pose. Inhale, sweep your arms up towards the sky. And exhale, swan dive down. Inhale, halfway lift. Bring your hands onto your shins or blocks. Exhale, walk your hands down and into high plank again. Release the knees down, draw the elbows back as you lower all the way down to your stomach. Inhale, baby cobra. Now this time, float your hands a few inches off the earth and continue to draw your heart forward. Press down on the tops of your feet here. And exhale, tuck the toes, draw your hips up and back, downward facing dog. Inhale here, exhale, open mouth side out. Walk your hands back towards your feet into a forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Bring your hands to your hips and slowly rise all the way up. Release your hands along your side, mountain pose. Inhale, sweep your arms up again. Grab the right wrist and dive over to the left side. Inhale to center. Grab your opposite wrist and dive over to the opposite side. Inhale back to center and forward fold, swan dive down. Inhale, halfway lift. Inhale, walk your hands up towards your mat into plank. Option to keep the knees lifted and lower all the way down to your stomach. Beautiful, Debbie. Inhale, baby cobra, or you can lengthen the arm to full cobra. Or lastly, press down on the tops of your feet to lift your knees and thighs off the earth into upward dog. Continue to draw your heart forward, soften your shoulders down away from your ears. Breathe here. And exhale, downward facing dog. Walk your dog here, take a full breath in. And exhale, open mouth side out. Walk your hands back towards your feet. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, hug it in. Bring your hands to your hips and slowly rise all the way up. Inhale, reach up towards the sky. Exhale, bring your palms together down to heart center. Mountain pose, release your hands to the side. Now we're gonna do something a little bit different. Again, today we're working on breath work and it's called breath of joy. So we're gonna do three part breathing where you're gonna kind of watch me here. So it's three parts inhale and then big exhale through the mouth. Your feet is hip width apart, knees slightly softened. And you're going to go inhale, arms forward, inhale, arms up. And then as you exhale the ha, you're going to bend the knees and sweep your arms behind you, let your head drop. And then we're going to do it again. Inhale, and ha. Okay, so this is called breath of joy. So kind of just have fun with it. You know, be open to exploring. Again, whatever the reason we're here is for a reason. So trust that part. I'm here to guide you. And again, if this doesn't feel comfortable, you can stop anytime. So when we're ready, inhale, and exhale. Inhale, exhale. Bend your knees. Inhale forward. Inhale, arms wide. Inhale up. And exhale, sweep it behind. Inhale. You can keep your eyes closed if that feels good. So it's called breath of joy for a reason, right? So can you allow yourself to tune into this joyful movement? And if the arms get a little tricky, that's okay. Can you be with whatever is here? Inhale forward, inhale out, inhale up, and exhale, ha. So we're going to do this for a minute. And I'll let you know when to stop, okay? Inhale. And it doesn't matter if your arm trips you up, then let go of the arms and just inhale three parts and then sweep your arms back as you exhale here. 20 more seconds. Last one here. And inhale. Stay neutral, mountain pose. Take a big breath in. Hold that breath. Hold it. And then slowly exhale, release. Close your eyes. Stand up nice and tall. And just be here in the sensation. Just notice what you notice. Can you see that inner light, maybe in between your face, maybe in the heart, in your stomach, or maybe in between that third eye, between your eyebrows? Just notice where you feel that light. Maybe that tingling sensation right underneath your skin. And then slowly, when you're ready, open your eyes. Go ahead, bring your feet wider than your mat width. Maybe toes slightly outward, heels in. Inhale the arms wide, reach up high. And as you exhale, bring the palms together down to prayer. And then let's come into our malasana, into our squat. So you can bring a block underneath you and take care for a moment. Bring your elbows against your knees. And can you actively draw the knees outward as you lengthen and open up your heart space? Soften your jaw. And at the same time, keeping yourself open, can you stay grounded and rooted through the corners of your feet? And again, if your heels lift up, that's okay. You can maybe tuck a rolled up blanket underneath it, but just notice, can you stay grounded in this moment as you continue to lift up and open your heart space? Noticing your palm, the right and the side and the left meeting each other, and noticing this wholeness within yourself. Take another full breath in. And slowly as you exhale, let's bring your hands gently onto the earth behind you. And so bringing yourself into a seated pose. Bring your knees in and give yourself a tight little hug. Maybe drawing your chin to chest, hug yourself tight. Take a full breath in. And as you exhale, go ahead and roll all the way down to your back. Maybe you're hugging your knees in, rock side to side. Come all the way down to your back. Hug your knees in, rock side to side. Take a big breath here. And a big exhale out. Open your arms out into a T and bring both knees over to the right side. A little spinal twist here. And then inhale, gently bring both knees to the other side. And begin to close your eyes and allow yourself to once more drop in and tune in. Inhale, bring both knees back to center and hug yourself really, really tight. Give yourself a tight hug, bringing your forehead to touch the knee. Inhale here and hold that breath, really hold it. And then try to tighten everything in your body, your face, everything as tight as you can. Hold, hold, hold. And then gently allow yourself to release and let go, lengthening your leg down towards the earth, your arms alongside you or above, whatever feels good. This morning's practice is about tuning in, checking in to that inner wisdom, that inner compass. And maybe perhaps ask yourself, has trusting your intuition, that inner wisdom, that compass, has it ever led you astray? And by just noticing that, you're allowing yourself to just trust in what you already know. Take a breath here. And exhale. You can choose to stay here a little bit longer, or when you're ready, begin to notice your breath and start to deepen your breath. Begin to wiggle your toes, your fingers. And then inhale, reach your arms overhead. Give yourself another nice stretch and opening, lengthening all the way from your toes to your fingertips. Exhale, hug yourself, send yourself a nice little thank you. Maybe rock side to side once more. And then when you're ready, keeping the eyes closed, take your time to come back into a seated pose. This time, place both hands over to your heart, or actually, up to you. You can bring both hands over to your heart, or your left hand on your heart and right hand back on your stomach. Take a breath here. Deep inhale. And slow exhale. Be honest with yourself about where you are going, how you want to feel while you are heading there, and who you want to be when you arrive. Every moment is a destination, an opening, a space for growth. Everything will not be perfect, and there will still be challenges and times of struggle, but you are learning not to let the down moments define you, and you are more gracefully embracing change. The inward journey has sparked your evolution. Open your perspective to a new level of clarity. And each connection you cherish now has new depth. The journey is not over. You prepare yourself for another period of growth with your highest goal in mind and the truth you feel. Your inner wisdom will show you the way forward. Take another breath. Just notice. Thank you for sharing this practice with me. With deep gratitude, I pray and wish you a wonderful, wonderful day and week. Namaste. Thank you, sisters. Let me pause that.